Hello friends, welcome to Smart Learning Tube. Today we will write an essay on Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose was an Indian nationalist leader whose defiant patriotism had made him a hero in India. Born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha, a northeastern state of India, in a wealthy family. Netaji was an academic genius as a child and in youth. He was highly influenced by the teachings of Ramakrishna Paramahansa and Swami Vivekananda from a very early age. The open insult of Indians by British and their humiliation in public places had a great influence on Subhash Chandra Bose. He believed that the non-violence approach will never help India to get independence and advocated to fight Britishers in battleground. Netaji was also imprisoned many times by the British government due to his nationalist approach. He visited various countries to form an alliance with them to fight the British government. Netaji also met Adolf Hitler in 1942, who promised to provide submarines to him. With the alliance of Japanese army, Azad Hind Fauj won many battles against Britishers. Subhash Chandra Bose also started Azad Hind Radio in Germany to lead its independence movement on a global platform. Netaji also wrote a book named The Great Indian Struggle, which showcases the history of Indian independence movement against British rule. Netaji was a prominent writer and he also started a newspaper named Swaraj and was editor of a newspaper named Forward. He was greatly inspired by the Bhagavad Gita and believed in universal brotherhood, which showcases in his vision. Despite differing ideologically with many peaceful leaders of Indian independence movement of his time, Subhash Chandra Bose endeavored to achieve the same as the former: total independence or Purna Swaraj. He was successful in obtaining support from other world powers and could have done more if not met with the fatal accident. With his death, India lost a global mascot of its independence struggle. Friends, if you like this essay, then hit the like button and share the video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more such educational videos. Thank you.